COVID is hitting Houston in general pretty bad. I mean, COVID is hitting the U.S. pretty bad. When you hear that every 30 seconds an American is dying, you know that we are in big trouble. I mean, we may want to minimize it, we may want to show to the world that we're minimizing it, but the fact is that we're having way too many deaths.
Me siento débil y no puedo respirar. Perdí oxígeno y traigo mucha tos. So, por eso estoy aquí.
Because I put, you know, patients in body bags. You know, it's people are dying. And I'm also wondering if it, my condition, if you will, doesn't have anything to do with, you know, the stress level that we get put through.
El coronavirus no nada más te mata a una persona, te despedaza a las familias. Familias que lloran por su gente que falleció y destrozan núcleos familiares.